Again, this is t substitution. The first step is log x equal to t. Let log x is equal to t. Differentiate. 1 by x dx is equal to dt. ये differentiate जैसे ये मस्त That minimum idea you should have. Basic differentiation. Now convert given question into t. Cot in place of log x write t. Cot t. Now dx by x that is dt. Again you can write cos t as cos t by sin t. What is cos t by sin t? This is nothing but integral f dash x by f x. Very useful formula. Integral f dash x by f x log mod f x plus c. Just remember this formula. Very very useful. Whenever you find this, directly you can write here. Differentiation of sin t is cos t. Denominator differentiation is numerator. Directly you can use this. Then write log mod denominator. What is denominator? Sin t. Finish. Finally, substitute t as log x. The final answer: log mod sin of log x. Right? Very simple 2 marks question.